graça.
Hello, I'm Jason Crawley and I'm playing Scrooge. We are super excited for this production. We have been doing a lot of things to memorize our lines and just practicing every single day. No matter what, we're just trying to be ready.
Well, A Christmas Carol is a story about Ebenezer Scrooge seeing three ghosts, past, present, and future. They each of them show him different times from his life and times that will come.
So I play Martha. Martha's a really kind, generous, and hardworking girl who really cares about her family. She cares about her brothers and sisters and to help them out. And since she's the oldest, she's like the second mother in the family, so she really has to step it up.
Okay, so I play the Ghost of Christmas Past, the laundress, the female guest.
I'm playing as the Ghost of Marley, and I'm also playing as Taylor.
I play Peter, second laborer and a second suitor.
I play the Ghost of Christmas Present, First Gentleman, and Fezziwig.
I play the Ghost of Christmas Yet to Come. I play the second Miss Fezziwig, and I play Fred's wife and first maid / first laborer.
I play Belle, sister, maid number two, and charwoman, who's a looter.
I play Bob Cratchit in the play.
Shop Girl, Fan, Linda, and Beggar Child.
Definitely the best part that we've had so far is rehearsing lines with Tech, because there's a lot of stops and goes, but it's really fun to know our cues and stuff.
And this costume is supposed to be flowy like the ghost.
I play first laborer, male guest, first suitor, first merchant, and school child.
My favorite scene is the Christmas Yet to Come, because it's like so menacy and scary and stuff. And I think it plays a big role in the play.
My favorite scene is the first merchant scene, because I actually get to have a conversation with somebody in the play.
I have the longest monologue in the whole play. I'm kind of nervous because I don't want to mess up in front of everyone, but I've mastered it, so I'm excited for it.
My favorite part is when I read the Bible to all the Cratchits.
Okay. Hold on, let me fix my hair.
Scratch that.
Dirt.
What?
Shows them something that you will find out soon.
It's also Christmas present. I meant future. Sorry.
Spirit. I forgot.
Hello, my name is Ramel Mabanta. I am the director of A Christmas Carol, and I'm also one of the education managers at the Sacramento Theater Company. I'm in charge of all of the school partnerships that I have with Sac City Unified, and as my first assignment, I'm here at Albert Einstein Middle School. I've seen A Christmas Carol many, many, many times, and I absolutely love this. I love holiday shows, and I was really excited to bring it here to Albert Einstein Middle School. The cast has worked really, really, I shouldn't even say the cast. The entire site has worked really hard to bring this together. This is what theater is all about. It's a big community practice where parents, students, teachers, administrators all come together to create something magical. And you really can't have theater without passion. And when we first started this, endeavor, we made sure that our vision was big, and we certainly delivered with that. From the very first meeting, I got an idea that Mr. Holt and Mr. Kirkland wanted to do a big show with lots of spectacle, which is great because I'm theatrical and I am spectacular. So what we did is we made sure that all the great elements are in here. We had a great backdrop. We had ambitious lighting. We made sure that our voices and speech work matches all of the AV requirements. We're playing on multiple levels to show different status and class. We spent a whole Saturday, the entire community, building what we have here right now, and we're just incorporating lights and sound. So with this, we have a great show. It's gonna be beautiful, it's gonna be well performed, and it's gonna be unlike anything this school and this area has ever seen. So we really hope you enjoy this whole production.
And a Merry Christmas to you, Mr. Scrooge.
Humbug!